Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the award ceremony of Heartbeat Solo Music Video Competition 2022. Without further ado, let us invite Miss Susanna Song, the director of Young Choral Academy, to give her welcoming speech.
Welcome to the award ceremony of the Heartbeat MV Competition. I am Susanna Saw, the director of Young Choral Academy. And this is actually the first time we are organizing such competition. And I think that in the past 2 years, everyone has been forced to go and work on music apps, to try out recording process, and have to work on how to edit our audio and video. So I think this is actually a very good time for us to try organizing an MV competition. So we are very, very happy to receive 65 participants, not only from different parts of Malaysia, as well as from Indonesia. Together with my two fantastic colleagues, Mr. Mark Chiho and Mr. Brandon Wong, we definitely had a lot of fun watching all the videos. We are in awe with everyone's effort, beautiful singing, and the creative ideas in the music video. So congratulations to all the participants, to the parents as well as teachers for guiding the participants, you know, to put in a lot of effort and time for making the MV a fantastic video, a beautiful presentation. So we look forward to seeing more participants in our next competition. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Susanna Saw. Now we shall begin the award ceremony. First, we will now announce the results for Category A, which is participants aged from 7 to 12 years old. And the first special award of tonight is Most Promising Singer. Congratulations to Hugh Sin Ray for winning our Most Promising Singer of Category A. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's sit back and enjoy the video from Hugh Sin Ray.
Thank you. you feel my love.
Congratulations, Hugh Sin Ray. And the second special award of the night is the Best Original Song. And the winner for this award is Lee Jin Yi. Congratulations for winning the Best Original Song in Heartbeat Solo Music Video Competition 2022. Let us watch the video from Lee Jin Yi. Congratulations to Lee Jin Yi. And the third special awards of the night is Outstanding Video Direction. Congratulations to Tiffany Xia Mei Xin for winning the award Outstanding Video Direction. Now let's watch the video from Tiffany Xia Mei Xin.
The heat of a rolling world.
Congratulations to Tiffany Xia Mei Xin. And the last special award of Category A is the Best Character Presence Award. Congratulations to Mayuri Wei Ha Liawan for winning the award Best Character Presence. Now let us watch the video from Mayuri Wei Ha Liawan.
Not freedom over my shoulders, I see a clear view. All for my family reasons, I'm reading everything to lose. Should I ask myself? Stronger, or will I be weak? You're not. wanna know it's done, it's harder. Am I loyal, brave, and true?
Congratulations to all the winners of the special awards. Without further ado, we will now announce the results from Category A, participants who aged from 7 to 12 years old. Congratulations to the recipients of the Bronze Diploma. Congratulations to the recipients of Silver Diploma. Congratulations to the recipients of Gold Diploma. All the participants will receive their result and comment sheet via email. And now, we will announce the category winner for Category A, participants who age within 7 to 12 years old. With the total mark of 89.00, a Gold Diploma, the award goes to Daniela Marilyn Prinzig. Congratulations, and we will now watch the video of the category winner.
Within, let it burn till you learn to love you. that shines within. Let it burn till you learn to love yourself. Well
done, Daniela Marilyn Prinsic. Before we move on to the next category, let us listen to the words of encouragement from one of our judges, Mr. Brandon Wong.
Hello everyone, I am Brandon. I am so thrilled to be invited as one of the judges for this competition. Before I proceed, I would like to thank every single one of you for doing the hard work, practicing the songs, shooting the videos under great sunlight. I know it must be very difficult hard work, but you know what? You guys have made it. You guys have stepped out of the comfort zone, showed us what you have, and we truly enjoy the videos. While watching the videos, we have noticed a great number of talents. We truly looking forward to your future performances. And yes, we want to see them in the future. So, hope to see you soon. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Brandon Wong. Now, we shall begin announce special awards from Category B, participants who age from 13 to 17 years old. The first special award of Category B is the Best Video Creativity. Congratulations to Tay Qian Yi for winning the Best Video Creativity of Category B. Let us watch the video from Tay Qian Yi.
Can you hear me through the silence? I won't give up 'cause there will
Bei Qian Yi. The second special award of Category B is the Outstanding Video Direction Award. Congratulations to Zheng Yongjing for winning the Outstanding Video Direction of Category B. Let's now sit back and enjoy the performance from Zheng Yongjing.
Oh,
congratulations once again to Zheng Yongjing. And the last special awards of category B is the Most Promising Singer Awards. Congratulations to Putu Chening Chaya Kalpika Samahita Vijaya for winning the Most Promising Singer in category B. Let's watch the video from the winner.
When the wind was so cold, that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cruel, till the tears turned to dust and I just knew my eyes were drying out forever. I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember where or when or how. And I banish every memory you and I had ever met. But when you touch me like this and you hold me like that, I just have to admit, but it's all coming back to me. When I touch you like this and I hold you like that, it's so hard to believe, but it's all coming back to me. It's all coming back, it's all coming back to me now. There were moments of gold and there were flashes of light. There were things I'd never do again, but then they'd all see me right. There were nights of endless pleasure. He was more than any love's a love. Baby, 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 when you touch me like this and when you hold me like that, he was gone with the wind, but it's all coming back to me. When you see me, it's all coming back to me now.
Congratulations to all the winners of the special awards. Now, we shall begin announce the results from category B. Participants who age from 13 to 17 years old. Congratulations to the recipients of the Bronze Diploma. Congratulations to the recipients of Silver Diploma. Congratulations to the recipients of Gold Diploma. All the participants will receive their result and comment via email. And now, we will announce the category winner for category B. Participants who age 13 to 17 years old. With a total mark of 87.00, a Gold Diploma, the award goes to Komal Ayu Tarasita Maheswari Tirta Purmana. Congratulations, And we will now watch the video from the category winner. Well done to Komang Ayu Tarasita Maheswari Tirtha Permana. Before we move on to the next category, let us invite Mr. Mark Chee Ho, one of our judges, to give his thank you speech.
Hello, my name is Chee Ho and I'm the Artistic Director of Young Choral Academy. First of all, I would like to thank you and congratulate all the winners in our music video competition. This is the first time that Young Choral Academy is organizing such an event, and we would like to thank you for the overwhelming response to this. We know that during this period, making a music video is not an easy task. It requires creativity, technical skill, and imagination. All of us, the jury, have enjoyed watching every single video, and we applaud and appreciate all the hard work and efforts that has gone into making it. We hope to see you again in our future events and continue to sing and make beautiful music wherever you are. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Mark Chee Ho. Now, we shall begin announce the result from Category C, participants who age 18 years old and above. Congratulations to the recipients of Bronze Diploma. Congratulations to the recipients of Silver Diploma. All the participants will receive their result and comment via email. And now, we will announce the category winner and special award winners for Category C, participants who age 18 years old and above. With the total mark of 87.33, a gold diploma. The category winner and the most heartwarming video winner goes to Ong Ching Yi. Congratulations! And now we will watch the performance from Ong Ching Yi. congratulations to Ong Ching Yi. That concludes our award ceremony. Thank you and congratulations to all the participants. We also appreciate the time, support, and effort from our panel of jury. Thank you for tuning in tonight. Please stay safe and keep healthy. Goodbye!